Hey guys, so I'm going to be showing you how to make this really cute travel altar. If you guys are interested on how to make it, then just keep watching. Alright, so I decided to use blue for my altar. I have a light blue and a dark blue. And I will do an ombre effect on the top. And the bottom, I think I'm just going to paint black. Okay, so I cut down the paper to size, and I put them in the top and the bottom part. I'm going to glue them down, and then we can get started with painting. Alright, so I painted the top and the bottom. The top is blue, and the bottom is black. And now I'm just going to decorate it, and I'll show you what that looks like. Okay, so before I start painting, I've been thinking about some different designs I can put onto my altar. And I think I'm going to go with the goddess. Okay, so I decided to do the goddess on the bottom and the triple moon on the top because I felt like the polka dots around the container looked a lot like stars. So I made the triple moon on top and the goddess on the bottom. And I'm going to let that dry, and then I'm going to do the top of the altar, and then we'll start decorating it and getting our items to put in the altar itself. So as I'm waiting for the paint to dry, I made this little pentacle, which is actually just a small little pebble. And I painted a pentacle on it, and I thought that would be a really cute idea. If you don't have a pentagram necklace or charm, you can just paint a really small, round pebble. Alright, so these are the things I will be putting into my travel altar. I have my rose quartz pendulum on the top left, and underneath it is a piece of quartz, and that is a yellow skull. Which is actually a bead. That's what it looks like. And then I painted the small pebble to be the pentagram. I have my little spell, a bottle of rose petals, a bottle of black salt and white salt, a little spell bottle if I decide to do a spell, and this copper wire with my name, or my nickname. And this is what I will be putting into my little altar. Alright, so I painted the outside of my container this rusty color, which is basically orange, yellow, a little bit of red, and a little bit of gold. And then I just went over the top with a glue stick and glued down a feather. And then I painted this goddess face, which is my goddess Pele, which is a Hawaiian fire goddess. And I will glue her on top of the box. So I'll show you what that looks like once she's on top. So I decided to put the copper name, my copper name, on the box as well. And this is what the top looks like. And when you open it up, you have the triple moon and the goddess. And now it is time to put our things inside. Alright, so this is the finished product. Again, this is the top. And when you open it up, it has everything you need for your small altar. You can put incense in here and a tea light candle, but I will be using this outdoors, and I don't want to use any kind of open flame in the wooded area because you wouldn't want to start a fire. But if you use this at home, you can use a candle or an incense. That'll be fine. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Blessed be.